Yes, that's me. A tragic old man has been struggling with Parkinson's disease for 10 years, shaking for half of the day, helpless and out of control. I hate the clock. It constantly reminds me to take my medication. I'm afraid of eating because I'm as clumsy as a 3-year-old. I loathe the sun. It takes away all the corners I can hide in. But life is a gift, isn't it? I believe life is charming because it is infinite, diverse, unknown, and mystical. If you still ask, what has been changed by Parkinson's? I would say, I accept the half that's already lost, and I will cherish the other half even more.